Marion County reminds you to properly dispose of dangerous household hazardous waste. Store it in the original container or other appropriate container with a tight-fitting lid. Then place the material in a box to keep it from tipping over and spilling during transit. You can bring it to the Salem-Keizer Household Hazardous Waste Facility located at the Salem-Keizer Recycling and Transfer Station on Thursdays and the first and third Saturday of the month from 8 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. It's free for residential customers. For more information, contact Marion County Public Works Environmental Services.